It really saddens me because there's so much violence which is not a solution to anything. And I feel like violence se kuch hame hasil nahi hoga. Right now what we need is proper conversation on the topic. People need to be heard. The students who are protesting, I think silent protest is something which is our right. So people who are protesting, they need to have a conversation with the government, and I think the point of views need to come out. So only the violence part is something right now which needs to be curbed, and right now we all need to come together as a secular India that we are and just have a conversation as adults and sort the issue out.